Karmavalambaka kechit, kechit jnanavalambaka, vayam tu haridasanam, padatranitilam valambaka. Karmavalambaka kechit, kechit jnanavalambaka, vayam tu haridasanam, padatranavalambaka. Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the situation in which I am put it into, I should be very happy with this positive point that this is the arrangement of Krishna. According to my previous activity, according to my previous karmaphal, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that according to our previous activity, we are put it into this situation. The situation in which we are put it, I am put it into, I should be very happy with this positive mood. That is the arrangement of Krishna. According to my previous activities, I am put it into this situation. I should not express dissatisfaction. Actually, the sloka I started with is very, very important sloka. In this whole world, universe, if you search, you can find some people are busy with Gyan mark, some are busy with karma mark, karma avalambaka kichit, kichit jnana avalambaka, but vayam tu haridasanam padatrana avalambaka. Actually, we are the servant of the servant of the servant of a Vaishnava. This is our identity. If this kind of mood touching your heart, I mean Tinadavi coming, touching your heart, Tinadavi slow, then there cannot be any kind of dissatisfaction. There cannot be any kind of dissatisfaction. Not at all possible. What to speak about you and me? Even Nityananda Anantadev, he also expressing this mood, I am the servant of the my Prabhu, all the time expressing this kind of mood. Very important. Nityananda Charitra, Nityananda Leela, you will have to hear very deeply, because Gauranga Mahaprabhu repeatedly speaking, those who are having slight doubt about Nityananda, Anantadev, they are not going to come out successful. Those who think they love me, those who think that they love me, but they don't love Nityananda or having some slight doubt about Nityananda, in that case, see, they cannot get me. It is not possible. Actually, today is Vishvarup Khauri, Vishvarup Day, Sannyas Day. Why I started with Nityananda Prabhu, Anantadev? Because all the same, Nityananda Prabhu and Vishvarup, all the same. How you say this? Because as per Siddhanta, Bindavanda, Thakur, Krishnadas, Kaviraj Goswami, all different scriptures, you can find, what do you mean by Vishvarup? Do you know the meaning of Vishvarup? Whatever you see in this material world, whatever you see, look, all different kind of expression, I mean manifestation of Anantadev. Directly indirectly. Annaya vatireka abhyam. Directly or indirectly, what all I manifested here in this material world, all direct sarup or indirect sarup or Anantadev. Nothing else. If you are habituated with this darshan, then you are Siddha Mahatma. If you are habituated all the time, whenever you look anywhere, you can see Guru Tattva, Anantadev. Then 100% you are Siddha. Because whenever we look anywhere, whenever you see, whenever you pass any remark, then that time we are not having Guru Darshan, having Loghu Darshan. Follow? Not Guru Darshan. Guru Darshan means whatever you see, you can find some gravity there. You can see it is connected with Guru. We'll have to give Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Anantadev Gurudev. What? Suman. Our very fine, pure mind. Suman means, there is synonym of this Suman. Suman means flower. Suman means kusum. Suman sarva, kusum sarva. Suman means good mind, pure mind. So this is the actual, you know, puja. You will have to give your pure mind and to the lotus feet of Anantadev, Gurudev. Then your Guru Puja is successful. Today is the Vishvarup Khauri. Vishvarup took sannyas today. It's very important for us. Because you know already, from Chaitanya Bhagavad you can get details. Also in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It's very basic thing. Whenever Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to take incarnation, whenever Bhagavan Supreme Lord coming here, before that, Anantadev going there to make the background, is standing in, you know, fact. Whenever Bhagavan going to Sri Krishna, Supreme Lord, Paratvara Khilishwar, Swayangrupa Bhagavan, going to take birth, I mean take incarnation, that time first Anantadev has to come to make the background. Without that, Prabhu cannot come. You know the Leela, Krishna Leela, already you know. I discussed in Bhagavatam, but time is very limited, I cannot discuss in details. There you can find, before Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming, Anantadev came in the womb of Devaki. Devaki Devi. Then from them, somehow it was the arrangement of Krishna, Jogamaya, that womb was transferred into the valley of whom? Rahini Devi. But anyway, background was prepared. First of all he came. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna took birth. Here also you see, Jagannath Mishra's house, Sachi Mata and Jagannath Mishra. Actually, Vishwaroop Bhagavan took birth first, after a long gap. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Nimai came. And also, it is very important, in Krishna Leela, Bhagavan Sri Krishna always used to show respect to Balaram Nityananda. Balaram. Krishna is very careless, don't care anybody. When Balaram is there, he is frightened. Whenever Balaram is there, then Bhagavan Sri Krishna become very reserved. Oh, Balaram there. Here also, it is written. I am not making history. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita and, you know, Chaitanya Bhagavat. That Nimai don't care anybody. Mother, father, no, no. Only Vishvarup. Only Vishvarup is there. Very keep silent. Don't speak anything. This Leela of Vishvarup is very, very interesting. Nobody can understand. Why we are not observing the Abhirbhav Tithi of Vishvarup? Maharaj, all the same we are doing with Nityananda. Same. That's why no need. Same. Vishvarup Bhagavan, there inside the house of Jagannath Mishra, playing nice Leela. Especially he was very interested to gather knowledge. He was reading books and different, very fine memory, super memory. At that time actually Nityananda was not there. Nityananda playing there in Vrindavan, going to different pilgrimage all over India. All different pilgrimage, what all you can find in Bhagavatam. Baladevji Maharaj went to claim, well, you are not going to obey me, then I am going for pilgrimage. Then Baladevji Maharaj gone for different pilgrimage. It was one, you know, issue, nothing else. That Balaram Nityananda came first in Naimishchhatra. There actually Sutadev Goswami is sitting and Balaji Maharaj is Romharshan Sutta. I am coming, is not standing up. Guru Tattamul is not standing up. He is showing some angry attitude. Not angry attitude. A secret Siddhanta there. Balaji Maharaj is Romharshan Sutta. Is not standing, showing honor to me, I come. So I can give punishment. Take one straw and cut. Nothing. Then all Rishi, this is a simple issue. All Rishi Munis say, hey Baladevji Maharaj, what you are doing? He is sitting in Vyasasan. Actually, original bass is Nityananda Balaram. He's sitting. So we have done aparad. We cannot hear Harikatha. You arrange. Then Baladevji Maharaj, by the mercy of Baladevji Maharaj, the son of Romharshan Sutta, was elected. He was sitting. He make him seated here in Vyasasan and place. And all Rishi Munis, they are speaking, Baladevji Maharaj, he was in Vyasasan, you have committed big aparad. Then what I have to do? You will have to go to different pilgrimage all over India, take bath, everything, then you can purify. Then Baladevji Maharaj, okay, I can go, no problem. It was the desire of Nityananda Prabhu, I mean, Anantadev. Actually, top secrecy here is that Baladevji Maharaj wanted to satisfy the desire of Romharshan Sutta. Romharshan Sutta from heart wanted to give this kind of, you know, punishment from Baladevji Maharaj Guru Tattva. I want to leave my body. And the cause, I want to keep Nityananda Balaram cause of my death. Nothing else. With Vyasasan in front of me, Nityananda can come, Balaram can come, I can lick my body. Just like Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur explained, Prabhu, I like to leave my body. First, I like to see your lotus face. And I like to put your lotus, you know, fish on my chest. and I can speak, see, Krishna Chaitanya, I like to leave my body, this way. This secret Siddhanta. Balaji Maharaj, Guru Tattva, original Guru Tattva, can never make any mistake. If you think this way, then all wrong. Like Shankaracharya wanted to establish Mayavad Siddhanta, but he cannot establish. Anyway, in Bhagavad, Gita, everywhere, Bhakti Tattva. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, having some discourse with Prabhupada Saraswati, that Shankaracharya wanted to establish that Vyas is wrong. Vyas Branto Voli Uthailo Vivad. What is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita? Vyas Branto Voli Uthailo Vivad. Vyas is all the way wrong. If Vyas is wrong, then why you are going to worship Vyas? First question. You are doing Vyas Puja. Even more enthusiastic way than we are doing. Mayavadi Sampada doing Vyas Puja so gigantic way. But we are laughing. It's one kind of hypocrisy. You don't believe Guru Tattva. You blame Vyasa, he is wrong. And how you can worship? Kesav Goswami Maharaj, Param Puja, Kesav Goswami are speaking, they are all the way proud. They are Vyasa Puja all like one cross lady. Inside all hypocrisy, outside seeing so, you know, for show. Kesav Goswami are speaking, they are all the way wrong. If you think Vyasa is wrong, Guru wrong, then why should you worship Vyasa Puja? Whereas in Gita, Bhagavan already speaking, if you have any slightest doubt about Guru, Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, Parikar, anything, you will have to come back again in this material. You cannot get relief. You will have to come again. Why? If you think, if you have any doubt, Sangsayatma Vinaspati. Then what is the solution? Tasmat sastra pramanante karya karjo vyavasthito. What to do, what not to do? What to do, what not to do? All written in authentic scripture. Only you will have to take the advantage of this thing. How? You will have to approach pure Guru Vaishnava. Siddhanta, they are not memorizing any Siddhanta. Siddhanta automatically coming in their flourish. Then you can realize, from a realized soul, you can realize everything. From a realized soul, you can realize everything, otherwise not. If you cannot approach a Sadguru, Sadvaishnava and Sadguru, then you cannot understand anything. You cannot understand. It's not possible. Now, actually, point is that Balaji Maharaj is equal to Nityananda. What is Balav? Nityananda. So for same reason, what all pilgrimage Balaji Maharaj traveled, you know, previously, Same pilgrimage, all troubled by Nityananda Prabhu. You know the background already, you know. You already know, I think. I don't like to speak because the time is very short. You can remember, Harai Pandit there in Ekchakra Gam. About Ekchakra, all the incidents are already there in Mahabharata. In Mahabharata also you can find the name of Ekchakra village. It's permanent, eternal place. And in Ekchakra, Nityananda Balaram took birth, you already know. He was just the heart of Harai Pandit, heart of everybody there. Always playing Ram Leela, Krishna Leela from childhood. But one day, one, you know, big tragedy, great tragedy happened. What happens? In the house of Harai Pandit, one sannyasi came. He came and took seva there in Harai Pandit and Padmavati Ma, doing seva. After staying for some days, he was about to leave. It is the rules that if any sannyasi is any, you know, Paramahansa coming anywhere, you have to give something. So Harai Pandit, in front of Harai Pandit, that sannyasi wanted to speak, I want to beg something. Well, it is my duty, because you are going away. I can give anything you want. Really so? Yes, anything you want I can give. Harai Pandit speaking this way. If really so, then I want to take your this son, Nityananda. What? Then he fall down, faint. He cannot expect the sannyasi can ask this small boy. What use? Sannyasi speaking, I like to travel, I like to go different pilgrimage. And I like to take his help. I like to take him with me. But Harai Pandit already give commitment there. It's commitment. I must give you anything you want. Then he cannot cut. But he was bound to give Nityananda with him. After that, for a long time, they are giving punishment, no prasadam, no water, nothing. Heart gone. This way. Now Nityananda Prabhu, this way, with that sannyasi, traveling different place, all right. Nityananda Prabhu is actually avadhut. Avadhut means, who is not bound to follow general rules. Avadhut means, no? Who is not at all bound to follow general rules. So, actually, Nityananda is avadhut tattva. In Srimad Bhagavatam, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in front of Uddhava. Uddhava, jnanishtho viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha sa linganam ashramam stakta charet avidhi gochara. They are bound in rules. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, those who are elevated up to that level, they are not bound to follow general rules. They are not bound to follow general rules. At any stage, they can stay, anyhow they can manage their life. You have no right to criticize them. So, Nityananda Prabhu actually took sannyas, kamandul and danda. But Nityananda Balaram also break this danda and kamandul. You must know it. Otherwise you can misunderstand. This Mayapudam, where Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to arrange a Vyasa Puja festival, follow. Vyasa Puja was already there in scripture. But it was newly freshly started by Gauranga Mahaprabhu in the Sivas Angan. In the Sivas Angan, already started. Follow, you see? There in Siva Sangan, actually, Vyasa Puja was arranged. And it was the order of Gauranga Mahaprabhu that this Sripad Nityananda can worship Vyasadeva today. Nityananda don't care. Nityananda cannot understand. Already intoxicated. Whenever speaking Gauranga Mahaprabhu, he is laughing. He cannot understand. Gaurang Mahaprabhu took him to take bath in Ganga. He is leaving hand, jumping into Ganga, going to catch crocodile. Hey, crocodile there is. Nityananda don't care. Only Gauranga, hey, come. Then he obeyed. This way when come back in Sivas Angan, then Gaurang Mahaprabhu giving order to Sivas, you will have to act as priest, pujari. And it is the duty of Nityananda Sripad. He can worship Vyasadeva. Please arrange everything. Sivas Pandit is arranging everything. Everything known. Vyasabuja system is very nice system. Vyasa Panchak. Krishna Panchak, Vyasa Panchak. Very secret, I can discuss this point. Very nice. Now Nityananda Prabhu not ready to worship. Sivas get ready, everything done. Giving mala into the hand of Abadhut. Hey Abadhut, worship best. There, I already done everything. He taking mala and laughing. And this way, yes. After that, Gaurang Mahaprabhu run. Hey, worship Vyasa, Vyasadeva. He is laughing. And ultimately giving the mala on the Sudhara Gauranga Mahaprabhu and laughing. Giving mala to him. And previous day, already Nityananda Prabhu in a very, very laughing mood, joyful mood, break his danda and kamundul. Everybody surprised? Why breaking danda kamundul? What for? Gauranga Mahaprabhu heart, he was also smiling. But what's the use of Nityananda? What's the use of Danda and Kamandur? You know, already 2 days ago, I was speaking this secret Siddhanta. That what do you mean by sannyas? If you ask anybody, what do you mean by sannyas, Maharaj? They should reply lightly. Sannyas means, if you know Sanskrit, then I can explain. Sat, Sat plus Nyas. Sat means the Supreme Lord, that Advaigantata, the Supreme Lord. Sat plus Nyas. Nyas means to throw himself. Nyas. Nyas means to keep with. To keep himself unto the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord is called Sannyas. Follow, don't follow. More meaning, more near meaning, inner meaning is that when you can dedicate your life for the service of Supreme Lord wholeheartedly, it is called sannyas. Sat plus nas. Nas means to give, deposit. Nas. I am going to deposit, I am going to sacrifice my heart, my mind, body and heart for the service of Supreme Lord, it is called actual sannyas. See, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing this thing after taking sannyas. I told you cannot remember. You forget. Paratma nishtha matto bes gohon. Paratma nishtha matto bes gohon. Mukundo sevai hai sangsat tarun. In Bengali. Paratma nishtha, if I develop tremendous attraction and love for that Supreme Lord, then and then, only then, you have your right to take sannyas. Otherwise, don't take sannyas. Maya Devi can kick you and throw you into Maya. Be careful. Maya Devi cannot leave you if you are kapat sannyas. Everybody can get punishment. If there is reality inside your heart, then and then only you can survive in this. Sannyas means bow, resolution. Sannyas means resolution, bow. If you break mentally, physically, anyhow, then Supreme Lord there inside your heart, He can see everything, that you are kapat sannyas. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot forgive you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can forgive all general people. But those who are taking sannyas, resolution, for them Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot forgive. No. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are ready to do Krishna bhajan, then why are they going to serve Mayadevi? Why they are busy with Maya bhajan? I cannot forgive them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Sannyas Leela, I can discuss after. Whole life, very, very careful about this point. Those who are sahajya, they like to establish this, you know, rasatatta with Vishnupriya and Gauranga. It is absurd. Totally absurd. Vishnupriya Devi never expressing enjoying mood, Gauranga Mapu never. Vishnupriya is a Vipralamba Vigraha. They are all rubbish, they are speaking. Never. Those who are sahajya, they like to arrange rasa, lila, Gauranga Mahaprabhu and Vishvarup is all idiot. It's absurd. Gauranga avatar is totally separate reason. Purpose is totally separate purpose. Don't try to confuse. If you get confused, then you are going to commit both unto the lotus feet of Gauranga and to the lotus feet of Krishna also. Double apparatus. So sannyas means resolution, vow. You have taken vow, resolution. Then why you are now coming into cooperation with Mayadevi? Non-cooperation. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, that's why giving warning to all those who are going to take sannyas. Also, I told you that day, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, 150 years back speaking, if you see the number of sannyasis, renounce order increasing, it must be the plotting of Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, 150 years back. If you find number increasing, then not possible. It's not possible. When number of sannyasi increasing, then Bhaktivinoda, you must be sure about this point. It's one kind of plotting by Maya. Be careful. If there is smell of enjoyment, enjoying mood, smell, not enjoying mood, only smell, little. Don't go for sannyas. It is my request unto your lotus feet. Don't go, because you can get finished. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot forgive you. Be careful. You can remember the punishment of Chatoridas Thakur. You can remember the punishment of Chatoridas Thakur, Jagadananda Pandit, writing in Prem Vivartha, very nice book. What writing? Yodi pranay rakhite chao Gauranga sane, Choto Haridaser kota thaki janomone, Bengali. If you want to maintain loveful relation with Gauranga, then you must remember the punishment given by Gauranga to whom? Choto Haridas. This example, vivid example should be there inside your heart. If you forget, then you cannot get the keep of Chaitanya. Not possible. Be careful about this point. Now actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking same thing. Why today Vishvarup took sannyas? And also I like to discuss some point. I can discuss Nityananda Avirbhav Tithi. I can discuss, not now actually. I like to touch. That Nityananda, why breaking danda and command rule? Why Nityananda breaking the danda and command rule of Gauranga Mahaprabhu? You know the secrecy? Everybody criticizing. Is Nityananda, come on. What is the utility of sannyas? What is the utility of this Paramahansa base to get that ecstatic feeling, loveful relation. Nityananda is the extreme point of love. Nityananda serving Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I mean Krishna, Balaram serving Krishna in all different way. I would say infinity way. Ananta Dev, Ananta, he is serving Supreme Love infinity way. If I discuss this point, you can go mad. Really so. What you are doing, all Nityananda, all Jivatma, directly or indirectly. Those who are acting as police, those who are serving as police, those who are acting as thief, all arrangement of Maya Seva in material world. They are Maya Seva, all minister, police, everything Maya Seva. Yes, it has to be there. Then how Maya can maintain his Leela? Yes. So all infinity different way. Nityananda, Anantadev, Balaram, serving Supreme Lord. Nityananda already having love. Whereas Gauranga Mahaprabhu already told that what is the final goal of sannyas? If you develop tremendous love affair with Krishna. Paratma nishtha matto besgon mukunda sevayai sangshatta. The Nityananda is the source of all love. Gauranga Mahaprabhu saying, I keep everything with you. You can distribute anywhere you like. Prem is the topmost property that is kept with you. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Nityananda, the property is there with you. You will have to distribute it as you like, you can distribute. According to him. Whereas in Bhagavatam, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Uddhav, Gyan Unishto Viraktova Madhvaktova Anapekshakaha, Sa Linganam Astramam Stakta Charit Abhidhi Gochara. They are bound in rules. Don't try to put them under any control. Don't. They are bound in control. Paramahansa. Abadhut. Vishnupriya Devi is sannyas. Huh? Vishnupriya Devi is sannyas, have you ever heard? Yes, I can prove mathematically. Vishnupriya Devi is sannyas. Sannyas mean? Just I told you, full dedication unto the lotus feet of Krishna. You can see, Vishnupriya Devi is, you know, how? Yes. Very secret thing. Sivas Pandit is sannyas. Gadadhar Pandit already took sannyas, it's not a matter. Sivananda sent sannyas, come on. Bah, Maharaj, they are gyastha. No, they are gyastha, externally. But as per the rules and regulation of actual sannyas, their heart is already satisfied with this code and code of conduct. Already satisfied. They are all sannyas. Externally, it seems they are gyastha. What do you mean by in actual meaning of sannyas? So what do you mean? Big acharya, I don't like to name, they criticize about Nityananda's marriage. I was bound to give answer, very like, you know, like fire. Bhati Mahacheka, very good. Nobody can do anything. You can publish. Fitting answer. They're all gone now, there. They cannot give me answer. Shut up. 3-4 times repeatedly, I give answer, they give answer. Repeatedly, they're speaking all rubbish against me. I'm laughing. Very good. After that, I make them set up. Set up by the mercy of Nityananda. They wanted to prove that Janna Vasudha Devi, not the wife of Nityananda. Oh my God. Big acharya. Yes. Oh. In Namhatta, there is all garbage. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur identifies himself as a sweeper. He likes to sweep away all garbage. Why you allow garbage? Inside Namhatta? Dirty thing? It is the duty of all acharyas to give protection. What to do? Now actually, Nityananda Prabhu breaks Danda and common rule. By the desire of Gangama Gorang Mapo, he was bound to get married with Vasudha Devi and Janama Devi. But still his sannyas vow was not disturbed because he is avadhut. He is not new Siddhanta. I am not making any new Siddhanta. Those who are not knowing the secrecy, they can express doubt about it. Nityananda Prabhu was ultimately, after all pilgrimage traveling, Nityananda Prabhu was playing in Vrindavan at the bank of Jamuna. Nityananda Balaram was waiting for the avirbhav of Gauranga. When Gauranga took birth, after that Gauranga get, you know, gradually grow, then Nityananda, Anantadev came and joined. And whereas Vishvarup already was there with Nimai from childhood, Vishvarup always used to go to the Sabha of Advaita Goswami. All the time, Vishvarup don't like anything in this material world. Vishvarup don't like anything. He like nothing. Always he like to go to Advaita Goswami, sit in this Sabha, and always having some discourse with Advaita Goswami, Bhagavad, Gita, Upanishad, all discussion going on. Advaita Goswami very much satisfied with Vishwarup. Ah, so nice. Oh, Vishwarup. So super intelligent. Whatever Siddhanta Advaita Goswami is speaking, he grabs at a time. Catching power is not same for all. Man to man vary. Those who are observing, you know, strong resolution, I mean they love, they can grow gradually. Others not. Vishwarup was there with Advaita Goswami all the time. Even Sachimata was feeling disturbance. My elder son not staying all the time running there. My elder son all the time running there. Where? To the Sabha of Advaita Goswami. Sometimes Sachimata was bound to send small boy, Nimai, without any cloth. Sometimes Sachimata was bound to send Nimai, very small. Nimai, my father, you go and call your elder brother. He is there. Advaita Bhavan. Then Nimai without clothes. You know, mud and everything, playing. I am going, mother. Then going and entering into the Sabha of Advaita Goswami. Advaita Goswami, look at that. Boy, who is he? So attractive. Then straightway going and catching the hand of elder brother. Brother, mother calling. Come. Straightway going and catching the hand. Come. Prasadam ready. Then Vishwarup used to come, take prasadam. But when Nimai actually used to do so many, you know, mischievous activity, taking some small, you know, dog, you know, puppy. Sachima shouting, hey, you bring here in room, all dirty, I'll have to clean. Hey, don't shout, I love them. You love them? I have to clean room again. Then when Nimai gone somewhere for playing, then Sachima taking all, you know, Pare! He calling one boy, come, take all pop from my room. Then clean on room. Clean with cow dung everything. Then when Nimai come, where is my pop? Where gone? Then started fighting. But when Vishvarup coming in front of, then stop. Don't speak anything. Hey, reserve. It is written there. Only he cared Vishvarup. Elder father. Nothing else. Now all of a sudden, Vishvarup developed. Already it was there. Actually, Nityananda answer is Nityananda. Nityananda manifests in two parts. Different countless parts, but specially two parts. Actually, Vishvarup came. Vishvarup also Nityananda, Anantadev. Vishvarup, day by day, developing detachment. Sachima and Jagannath Mishra become very, very, you know, anxiety expressing. Oh my God, that boy is always going there to hear Shastra. And he's less interested about this is material samsara. Is though not material samsara, Sachi Mata speaking this way. He less interested about samsara. Don't keep father growing age, he should take responsibility, not taking it, always only going there and, you know, only Shastra Charcha, Harikatha discussion. It's very dangerous. And gradually, Sachi Mata could realize that boy is surely going to take sannyas. His mood I look. His mood is not good. Then Sachima and Jagannath took decision to arrange marriage immediately. Immediately arrange marriage. Then marriage was, you know, arranged. But in the meantime, Vishvarup took leave from home and gone. Vanished. Vishvarup gone. One night, Vishvarup gone from home and he took sannyas and started traveling in different pilgrimage. You see? Different. No one vital point is that when Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to take sannyas, that one day Gauranga Mahaprabhu manifesting this lila. Mother, just today I see one, you know, dream. On dream came. What is that? Well, somebody came. Vishvarup, actually. And catching me, come. You have to take sannyas. Then I say, I don't understand what is sannyas. But I like to serve my father and mother. It's good. Then Sochima Kabir are very anxious. Maybe this sannyas, this one can also take sannyas. Vishvarup already gone. Vishvarup came in dream and asking, come, take sannyas. After that, Sochima became very anxious. Maybe this one also can take sannyas. I don't know. He, day by day, he is expressing strange lila. After that, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nimai started going to Advaita Sabha again and again, then Sochimaita became sanguine, sure. This son also going to take sannyas. Oh my God. His name is Advaita Gosai? Dvaita Gosai it should be. If Advaita Gosai, then why you are playing trick with my first son gone? And with the association of the second son also going, I am actually paying, I have, you know, alone in this matter. This thing came in the mind of Sachima. Gauranga Mahaprabhu could know. The Sachima doing commit operas unto lotus feet of Advaita. Not speaking anything, only thing. His name should be Dvaita, not Advaita. Because first son gone, second son also is going to take my second son also. So his name is, must be Dvaita Gosai, or Dvaita Gosai not. This thing, only this thing came in mind. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu could realize. It's the aparat committed. and to a lotus feet of Adhidya. That aparadha was also finished, that strange lila. But now point is that Gauranga Mahaprabhu growing up, after they didn't know, Sachima marriage, arranged marriage, first marriage actually is gone, Lakhi Biyadevi, and Bishnu Biyadevi Vipralamba Vigraha, manifest, and Vishnu Biyadevi actually is a very, very catalyst, you know, in the Leela, in chemistry, if reaction taking place, if something, if you add, then the reaction expedite, accelerate. So Vishnu Biyadevi is the main catalyst. Main. Without Vishnu Biyadevi, Gauranga, Vipralambha, Baba, you cannot understand. So Vishnu Biyadevi enjoying this mood, and Gauranga living is also an, you know, positive factor, compensating factor. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu ultimately, after coming back from Gaya, expressing strange mood, extraordinary strange mood, which is quite impossible to find with ordinary man. Like mad, fanatic condition. Sometimes crying, sometimes rolling down on ground, sometimes, you know, tearing on here. Hey, like mad. Sashima think my son gone mad. Try to call one nice Ayurvedic doctor, arrange nice cool oil, special oil, apply and give water on head. But Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they cannot change the mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. One day Gauranga Mahaprabhu asked him to Sivas Pandit, Sivas, they think I gone mad. What do you think about this point? Sivas, what is your opinion? Sivas said, Prabhu, I know the reason for why you have come in this material world. Your incarnation that only just started. Only just started, starting point. It's the first exhibition. First exhibition of Raga Nuga Bhajan. I know. Really so. If you are going to speak wrong, then I am going to jump into Ganga and finish my body. By chance you are speaking right. Right you are. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started. After that, actually when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu actually took renounced order, then after that, you know everything. First starting for Vrindavan, going running for Vrindavan, Nityananda Swami Sama playing trick and bring him back to Advaita Gosai's room. Nityananda Babu playing some trick. Otherwise Prabhu running without without prasadam, without water, running. And Mahamantra and dancing and going to Vrindavan to serve Krishna. And Nityananda Prabhu playing trick. He is running more fast and speaking in front of the small boys playing and giving a lesson to them. If Prabhu asking where is Vrindavan, you can sit this way, just opposite way. Oh really? Yes. Prabhu asking, Prabhu kahe, Prabhu asking, oh boys, Vrindavan which way? This way you can go, just opposite way. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in Ganga, yeah, taking bath, he find Advaita Gosai there. You here? How you know I am in Vrindavan? Advaita Gosai laughing. Prabhu, more bhagya tumar, ana Ganga tir agamon. Luckily, you have come here at the bank of Ganga. Ganga? It's not Jamuna? It's actually Jamuna. Actually, this side is Jamuna flowing. And that side is Ganga. So you say, out there, Sipad not speaking lie. Anything. Nitya is the arrangement of Nityananda Anantadev. Then, actually, that time, Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to Santipur. After that, the incident is that. Finally, when reaching by the order of Sachimata, it's just for so. Actually, Sachimata giving order, You can say Nilachal is good for me because I can get information about you. Somebody going and coming. At least I can get information. I have no son, no daughter, nothing. I am alone. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu says, yes, okay. I can carry out your order. I can stay there. After that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone to Purushottam Dham, Nilachal. After that, you know everything. Then first Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to take leave from the devotee. You give permission. I am going to search where is Vishvarup. I want to search. I want to go to search. I want to go to search where is Vishvarup. It is just one simple issue. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to go. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowing everything. There is one place in Maharashtra. There actually Vishvarup leave his body. And leave his body mean submerge with Nityananda. Anantadev. Where there is leave body, then come and submerge with Nityananda. Follow, you see. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu unnecessarily speaking this way. I like to go and search where is Vishvarup. Vishvarup took sannyas. Where gone? Still today we have no information about Vishvarup. How Gauranga Mahaprabhu can search? Vishvarup mean? Vishvarup mean Nityananda. Vishvarup, mean total Vishwa world, is the, you know, reflection of, I mean the directly form of Nityananda Balaram, nothing else. But especially today is a special day for Gauriya. Today is a special day for Gauriya because this day, actually Vishvarup, though it is the rules that those devotees, those who are going to observe Chaturmasa, they must keep their, you know, beard and hair for 4 months. But it's special because Nityananda Guru, this Vishvarup. Vishvarup this time, actually, as per calculation, in the middle of Chaturmasa Vata. Almost middle. So he took sannyas. So this way we have our right to save our, you know, everything we can save. Some Prabhupada sometimes keeping 4 months, sometimes saving. Actually, I don't know. It depends. Sometimes they are not getting any time. So is the rule, actually. Nityananda, Anantadev. Now, point is that preaching is not the duty of Supreme Lord. Follow. Preaching, why I come to this point? Actually, as and when that, you know, who? Vishvarup submerged with Nityananda, then the preaching mood of Nityananda going double way. Nityananda started preaching double way. It is not the duty of Supreme Lord to go for preaching. But still we find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going here and there to deliver, because coming in the mood of Radharani is also right actually. Though Supreme Lord, but we coming with the mood of Radharani. Radharani means Guru Tattva topmost. So it is duty of Gurudev to preach. Is most merciful. So Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to different place for preaching. But the total responsibility of preaching was given to Nityananda Avadhut. A secret, one very secret discussion took place with Nityananda inside Gambhira Mandir. Nobody knows. Only it is written, what discussion took place, nobody knows. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, only it is written, what kind of discussion took place between Nityananda and Gauranga, nobody knows. Nobody knows. Only Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving order to Nityananda, you will have to carry out my order, you will have to preach very heavily. You have to go door to door and do preaching. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu passing this kind of remark. I find none. I find nobody in this world, 14 world, like you. Who can carry out my order? We can execute my heart willing. Follow. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Nobody is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this way. There is nobody who can carry out this order exactly. So I give you responsibility. By the desire of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, the Abadut came back here in Bangla, I mean here, Bengal, and sannyas, I already told you, Nityananda already break danda and commandment. And Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself approve it. It is written in Chaitanya Bhagavad that Nityananda Prabhu breaking is danda commandment in Siva Sanghan. Everybody crying, oh, danda commandment broken. Everybody informed to Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu laughing. Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself collecting this danda and commandul and throwing into Ganga because it is useless. It is useless for Nityananda. Nityananda's sannyas is spontaneous. Nityananda sannyas, Abadut Nityananda, his sannyas is quite natural. What use of danda and commandul? Throw. And same way that Nityananda Prabhu also breaking the danda of Gauranga Mahaprabhu there, you know, in the way of Nilachal, in the midway, breaking danda. And throwing it into Chandrabhaga Nadi. Chandrabhaga Nadi, one river, in the way of Nilachal. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, where is my danda? I don't like to stay with you. Danda? Don't know where gone, I don't... I give responsibility to you to protect my danda. Now you are speaking this way? Where my danda? Give my danda! Danda actually, you are in ecstatic feeling, you fall down on danda, danda broken into three parts, I throw it. Ah? My danda broken? Thrown by you? Yes, what to do? What kind of punishment would I give me? I'm ready to give, take punishment from you. You actually, on the only property I have, that danda, that also gone. Eh? You are this kind of, you know, responsible person. I cannot stay with you. I can go away. Okay, you can go. You can go, or I can go alone. You can go first, or I can go after, or I can go first. I cannot go you too. I cannot go. No responsibility to you. Break my danda. Nityananda Prabhu, better you go first. You go first, we can go after. Because Nityananda knowing, I can have the scope, chance to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu, where Mahaprabhu can fall down with love, where I can break everything and nobody knows, then we can have the chance. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu running, big, big leg, Hare Krishna, running towards Nilachal, gone. Nityananda, all devotees are running behind Gauranga. Ultimately, they find information that some sannyasi, big sannyasi, Ajahn Lambita Bhuja, he fell down inside Jagannath temple and all Sarvam Vatajajo with all his disciple, I mean student, carry his body inside his room. Nityananda could get information, they become very sure it is Prabhu, nothing, nobody else. Then they gone to Sarvamavada house, oh, our Prabhu is there. This way, Lila. Actually, point is that Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, in Rama Lila, there Lakshman Ji, Lakshman Lal was younger brother. So he cannot break any rules and regulation. Whatever Ram speaking, he is bound to carry out. Don't speaking anything against Ram. Lakshman, you do it. Yes. Lakshman, you do this. Yes. cannot speak anything. Though feeling pain inside, my Prabhu traveling barefooted, no chapal, no karam, nothing. Only one karam was there, Bharat already took from there. Finally. Ultimately, after crossing that river, you know, that Guhak Chandal crossing, that time, that chapal, I mean, the wooden chapal, karam was there. And Bharat ready, Bharat went to information, he is running. He running to catch Prabhu. Don't go, Prabhu, don't go, come back. Ultimately, Prabhu not coming back with Ram. Ram with Lakshman and Sita crossing river, Guhak Chandal help crossing the river. Ramchandra making great friendship with Guhak Chandal. In the meantime, Bharat reach. Bharat crying. Somehow give consolation was given by Ram. Please don't cry. How I can live? I can die in front of you. No, you will have to carry out my order. Then give your chapal, I mean wooden chapal karam, Bharat taking on head, coming back. From that day onward, Lakshman Lal only hearing, only watching that the trouble of Ramchandra. Cannot speak anything. Sometimes fasting, sadhana in forest, traveling. Lakshman ji cannot protest against Ram by his paining. My Prabhu taking trouble so much. So some day can come in my life when this Prabhu cannot speak anything against me. This Prabhu cannot speak anything. I am waiting for that. 14 years Lakshman Lal not taking anything. Any fruits collected by Ram or Lakshman when given into the hand of Sita Devi, then Ramchandra giving, Lakshman, take. Lakshman, take and deposit. This way. That Lakshman Lal, now, in Krishna Leela, he came as Balaji Maharaj, elder brother. Who can speak against me? Hey, younger brother, don't do that leg. This way serving. It's one kind of nice serving. In Bhagavatam, nice look is there. Actually, you can find there that Krishna Bhagavan actually messaging the leg of Balaji Maharaj. Because it is the seva of Balaji Maharaj. But Krishna serving him. But no, actually serving means to give satisfaction to whom? Supreme Lord. Actually, you can find that Krishna messaging the leg of Balaji Maharaj, but it is the service of Balaji Maharaj. I mean, Nityananda, actually Krishna getting satisfaction. Krishna getting total satisfaction. That's why Krishna allow, and Balaji allow. Krishna giving satisfaction. If Krishna gets satisfaction, he can do it. This way. In Nityananda and Gauranga Lila, you can find everywhere. All Chaitanya Bhagavad Chaitanya, you can go. Analytically, if you watch, you can say how different way Nityananda always serving Gauranga. Even after taking sannyas, how Nityananda serving Gauranga. Any time out of love, Gauranga Mahaprabhu fall down, so big body, Nityananda catch. Hello, all the time, Nityananda Balaram always acting, always serving. Only when Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing the topmost mood of Radharani, then Nityananda not saying going away, topmost Siddhanta. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing the mood of Radharani, then Nityananda can understand, is now Radharani not, they can stay, cannot stay, going away. Like one example I can see. Hera Pandit, Hera Panchami. Hera Panchami is a special day. Hera Panchami is a special day. When, you know already, Lakshmi Devi coming with full troops to give punishment to the servant of Guru Jagannath. Hey! Why you all bring my Prabhu here for a long time? I can give you punishment. Yes. Panda, those who are the servant of Jagannath, they are crying, Mataji, Mataji, excuse me. No! I cannot excuse. They are weeping. Okay, you go tomorrow, we can give your Prabhu to him. Tomorrow we can give. You go just. After that, Lakshmi with great anger, coming back. If tomorrow not my Prabhu going, I can give you punishment. Again. Okay, okay. I catch. Tomorrow we can arrange your Prabhu to go back to your room. You have the chance to serve you. In the meantime, for Hera Panchami Lila, it's very nice. Usually it happens night time. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, no one, everybody is sleeping. That time happened. Night time. 1:30, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, actually Lakshmi Devi going. To beat full troops going with clanking. Now Raja Prataprudho, this arrange very nice arrangement so that my Prabhu Gaura, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can watch this Leela. Raja Prataprudho arrange. And Leela actually going to happen, it's enough time now. Now discussion going on between Sarup Gosai and Sivas Pandit. Sivas wanted to establish Vaikuntha Tattva and our Sarup Gosai wanted to project Vrindavan Tattva. Now Gauranga Mahaprabhu in between speaking, Sivas, actually you are expressing Vaikuntha Tattva, but Sarup, he is Shuddha Brajavasi. You cannot stand in front of them, in front of him. This kind of discussion going on. So many discussion, one by one. Very nice tattva. Prabhu only hearing, they are discussing. They are discussing one by one. Shiva speaking, my Lakshmi Devi is the, you know, owner of all property. Your Lakshmi Devi, you know the property of Vrindavan? Eh? In one portion, one corner of Vrindavan, all your Vaikuntha property cannot stand. So much property there in Vrindavan, you know? They are fighting with each other. Mahaprabhu laughing. Ultimately speaking, Sivas, you are expressing mood of Lakshmi Devi. I mean, Vaikuntha Tattva. He is actually Shuddha Brajavasi. You cannot stand in front of him. Gradually after that, different kind of discussion going on. When the topics are Radha Viraha coming, then Mahaprabhu expressing this mood. It's a such serious mood. So long Nityananda waiting to guard Prabhu, backside. Nityananda always waiting. When Prabhu can, you know, fall down, I can catch. Only Nityananda, big body, same body. And Gauranga, Nityananda, same. But now when expressing the mood of Radharani, Nityananda just gone, long distance away. Where is Rasavas? So Rasavas Siddhanta is very important thing. So in Gaur Leela, especially in Krishna Leela, Vallabhaji Maharaj serving, and especially in this, you know, Gaur Leela, Gauranga Leela, also Nityananda serving, all different way. Vishvarup means Anantadev. So we are discussing all about Anantadev. Because Vishvarup is Anantadev, no problem. So today is important day actually. This is the day Pandharpur. Pandharpur is the place in Maharashtra where Vishvarup actually leave his body. Body mean I actually he submerged with finish, mean Lila Sangbaran. Is more precise. I cannot say leave body. I should say, stop his leela, material leela. Gone. and submerge with Nityananda, because it is Nityananda Angsa, Ananta Deva Angsa, Ananta Deva. Ananta Angsa means Ananta. Siddhanta, you understand? Ananta Angsa means Ananta. Because part of Ananta is also Ananta. So, this Siddhanta is very secret Siddhanta. I say, but I must clarify this point. Angsa of Nityananda Ananta Deva is also Angsa, infinity, Ananta. Already. So now this is today actually. Yeah, our Vishvarup Prabhu playing nice role in Gaur Leela. Ultimately he is entering into Nitya Leela and submerged with Nityananda Prabhu. Today I like to stop here. Mancha Kalpadrusha Kipasindh Bhavajapatitanang Pavanabho Vaishnavabhyo Namo Namah.